rock with me. Bustin' at him like bustin' at him. Blackout.
Here we're back again with another Castle Clash video, and in today's video, you guys, we are going to be talking about three different heroes. Mainly, we're going to talk about Pumpkin Duke, we're going to talk about Cupid, and we're going to briefly talk about Druid. Now let's go ahead and start with Druid, because it is very brief. I do want you guys to know, with my Druid, I made up my mind I want to evolve him first for me having my own reasons, but other than that, it's just he's an amazing hero, amazing healer, amazing buffer. And I mean, until they make a hero that comes out that can buff and heal and that's better than Druid, then I mean, I'll stop with Druid, I guess. But he's an amazing hero. He's always been my number one hero, and even though a lot of people don't see him in battle as a strong hero, you know what I mean, he's always there and he's really important hero. So he's gonna be my first one to evolve. I don't know about my second, third, fourth, and there on. I don't know yet, but I do know I want my Pumpkin Duke to get up there, so he's gonna be last because he's gonna be the main person to talk about. So we're gonna go ahead and jump to Cupid and talk about Cupid now. So with Cupid, I want my Cupid to have a 9 of 10 skills. You guys can go over here, look at my Cupid right now. It has an 8 of 10 Cupid's arrow. I want a 9 of 10 Cupid's arrow for that 50%. And other than this, 45% has been bugging me for the longest time. It's just a little bit short of what I need to further expand my team and make them better. I need that 50%. So I'm going to get my Cupid up to 9 of 10. And hopefully very soon. Now, you guys are probably looking at my EXP right now and saying, Alpha, you only have 164,700 EXP in your Cupid's arrow right now. How in the hell are you going to get to 9 of 10 this quickly? Well, you guys, I've been actually saving up shards for the longest time. If we can go and look over here, you guys, enter my warehouse. I have 182 Gelatinous Champion Essences. Now, I need around like 215. That's not exact, but I need around like 215 to get my Cupid up to 9 of 10. So I'm very, very close. I'm really, really trying to do this because my Cupid and Pumpkin Duke, they both need to be in sync. Now, my Pumpkin Duke, my new one, that's level 160 right now, has an 8 of 10 celebrate, which is good. 7 of 10 is not where you want to be at. 8 is pretty good. 9 and 10 out of 10 celebrate. There, I mean, you can rarely see the speed from those because it's so high up. But anyways, I really want to get at 8 of 10 celebrate, so I got that. And now I really want to get 9 of 10 Cupid's arrow, and I'm very close to getting in that. So now that I'm thinking about it, I haven't thought about it yet, but since I'm in this video, the hero that I do remember now, the hero that I do want to level up next is I actually do want to get my Druid to 6 of 10 skill. That is really what I want to do. So after I'm done with Cupid, I'm going to go straight to Druid. I don't even care if I get a Harpy Queen or Ares in the next couple of days. I want my Druid to have a 6 of 10 skill. It's been bothering me ever since I had this Druid, and this is actually my first Druid in the whole game. I've leveled up this Druid. I got this skill I got the skill not too long ago, actually. This 5 of 8 Berserk. I've had, like, I think a life drain for the longest time on this Druid. No, I had a 3 of 5 Revite. I forgot. But anyways, this is still my first Druid, and I just kept changing the talent, leveling up. So this is my first one, and he's going to be my first one to be evolved. So look at the coincidence over there. So what I need is 1,000 red crystals. I actually have a decent amount of red crystals. I checked the other day. I'm like, thank God. We're going to go ahead and check one more time as well. You need the Evolution Rune. Now, that thing pisses me off because Evolution Rune is 1,000 fame, and getting 1,000 fame is not the quickest thing in this game. So if we go over here and we go enter, buy items, buy items, trade fame, we need 1,000, and right now I have 589, so I'm pissed off. I really do. The reason why I'm so low right now is I just got my Pumpkin Duke to a 8 of 8 Berserk. That's the reason why. By the way, you guys, that 8 of 8 Berserk is absolutely amazing. It's beautiful. I've seen it work in action. Oh my God, it's amazing. So that was actually a good time. Like me generating all this time, that was actually good. Okay, it wasn't a bad thing anymore. So I need that Pumpkin Duke to level up. Now we're going to go talk about the Pumpkin Duke, you guys. We already talked about the Druid. I'm going to evolve him first. We talked about the Cupid. I need to get my Cupid up to 9 of 10 Cupid's arrow. And now we're going to talk about Pumpkin Duke. So today, what I'm going to do with Pumpkin Duke is I am going to level him up, you guys. Now, this is the reason being. Basically, this Pumpkin Duke over here, he's dead. I only use him in Arena. I only use him in some other game modes where I need a Revite. I mean, he still works. He's a level 177 for fuck's sake. But, I mean, he's not my Pumpkin Duke no more. He's not going to be my Pumpkin Duke now. My Pumpkin Duke over here, level 161 over here with the 8 of 8 Berserk, with the 8 of 10 skill, this is my Pumpkin Duke. But as you guys can see, the little difference that we have here, we have a little problem. This Pumpkin Duke is at level 161, and this Pumpkin Duke is at level 177. So the only logical thing that I can think of that we do right now is we're going to have to eat this level 177 Pumpkin Duke. So we're going to go over here, go to this level 161, and we're just going to eat this 5 of 5 Revive. Who cares about... I'm fucking with you guys. I bet you some of you right now are like, what the fuck are you saying? I'm completely fucking with you guys. I'm not going to eat my level 177 Pumpkin Duke. I bet some of you guys, because I was talking for a long period of time, you guys were just really listening, processing what I was saying. And then when I said I was going to eat it, you guys thought I was serious. I'm laughing because I can just imagine your guys' faces. Just be listening to the video, and then you're just like, wait, well, hold the fuck. What the fuck did you just say? Oh, my God. I cracked myself up, okay? I need to have some fun here when I make my videos. Anyways, you guys, no, I'm not going to eat my level 177 Pumpkin Duke. It's never going to happen. And until I'm pissed off in the future and I just want to eat the freaking Pumpkin Duke, I'm not going to do it, you guys. But what I do want to do is level up this one. So what we're going to do is we're going to have an EXP frenzy right now. We're going to go over here, go to my warehouse, enter my warehouse. I'm going to show you guys the books I have over here. We got a couple books up here, 155 blue books, 38 purple books, and that's not that much. So you guys are like, you know, Alpha, that's not going to get you up, you know, that fast anywhere. I also got 13 of these Blessed Tomb books right here, and I got 50 of the Blessed Tomb books right here. These two are, this one gives 100,000 EXP, and this one gives 500,000 EXP. So we're going to give all these books to Pumpkin Duke, and we're going to see how fast we can get him up. Hopefully, it's somewhere near what my main Pumpkin Duke is right now, because I need this Pumpkin Duke to evolve sometime in the future. So we're going to go ahead, go back in here, proceed. We're going to start off with these books. Let's see what we can get. We're going to start off with these 155. Boom. That's not even a one level yet, but those are the blue books, and we're going to start with the purple ones. There you go. So there's one level. So he's at 162, and then we're going to start with these brown books right here, the blessed books. Look, okay, right there. And now we're going to do these 50 blue books. Now, look at the huge difference, you guys. Mind yourself, we only rose one level, right? We only rose one level. We're at 162 right now. Look what these 50 books do. This is the power of 500,000 EXP. Boom, you guys. We went from 162 to earn EXP 173. Now, that is more like it where I would like my Pumpkin Duke to stand. Obviously, I would love the Pumpkin Duke to be at 180, but now this Pumpkin Duke has enough energy and a little bit more, you know, HP and a little bit more. Like, if we go check him out right now, let's go check him out. Where's he at? I just passed him. I forgot. He's a high level now, so he's way over here. We look at him. Look at this. Look at the stats. The stats are just going up, like, obviously not speed-wise and stuff like that, but they do go up each time you level up your hero. Level 173, I cannot wait to get him up to level 180. But, I mean, that's basically the plan right now, you guys, what I've been doing in the game. I've been doing Lost Battlefield a lot because, obviously, I need to start winning more because I need the fame. Look at this guy's druid. Also, you guys, look at Druid when he's evolved. Look how amazing that looks. I forgot. This guy kicks my ass every single time. So I should die right now. Oh no, I actually got him. I lost to this guy before. But look at that Druid was absolutely. Look at this Thunder God. I remember he has this Thunder God as well. That's really cool. Honestly, I mean, if I had the resources for it, like if I had the fame and stuff like that, I would evolve all my heroes, even my Thunder Gods and stuff like that, because they just look badass. Like, at the end of the day, they just look badass, so why not? But I don't have the resources for it, so I gotta be kind of picky about it. Anyways, you guys, we're jumping in here. This level 118, this guy's gonna be done. Spear Mage is gonna proc. It should be over from there on out, right? Thank you. So there you go, we took that W right there. I need to win more often in Lost Battlefield so I can get this fame. Okay, I see a Skull Knight, I see a Harpy Queen. Show me the levels. 120s, it should be easy. Now look at that Pumpkin Duke. Oh, that's my, actually, oh no. That's my level 177 Pumpkin Duke. That's my Revite. Look at that, rank up. I needed that rank up, okay. I've been going hard, you guys, I'm not gonna lie. I've been going pretty hard in Lost Battlefield. So let's see, what level is that Skull Knight? 155, okay, level 182 Pumpkin Duke. That Pumpkin Duke is out. Oh no, he came back. Ugh, get that Spear Mage. Do something, Spear Mage. Do something. Thank you. Oh no, School Night came back. I forgot School Night does that. Get out of here, School Night. Leave, please. Okay, there you go. Good job. Let's see. What's his second team? I see an Ares, an Atlanta Core. What level? 165. Oh, it's over. It's over. There you go. Proc, bye-bye. All of you guys, go away. Thank you very much. Okay, we got that W2, you guys. We're just getting up there. Let's see. Let's get rid of the Succubus. Look at that Druid. It's just, look how he looks too. I mean, I don't go off of looks, obviously. I go off if it's a good, like, thing with the hero, right? But, I mean, looks though, it's on point, Druid. You look good when you're evolved, man. Goddamn. Looks really good. Okay, there you go. Santa Boom, look at that. Ooh, Cupid and Vlad. Oh my god. It's about to be bad. It's about to be bad. I gotta take out that. Oh, shit. He just shit on me. Fuck. I just got shit on right there. That is absolutely terrible. We got one more round. Let's see if we can do this. I see a Spear Mage, level 172. Oh, shit, no. You can't like that, but, ugh. There's just no way. It can't, because, oh, wait. No, no, wait. Wait, I don't know. I have no idea. Maybe it's a maybe type of thing. Oh, I got it. Yes. Good job, Skull Knight. We win. Did they get out of here, Triantor? This is a Skull Knight we're talking about here. We did get that W. That was a close one, though. But we did get that W. 705 freaking fame. Oh, my God. I cannot wait for that to get up to 1,000 so I can get my first evolved hero. But other than that, you guys, that was basically it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys have been enjoying these recent videos, do not forget to like and subscribe. You can follow me on all my social media. My Snapchats are always live. The people that follow me, you know. My Twitter is always live. It really is. And my Instagram, it's live from time to time because I don't post that many pictures. But I do have some pictures up there, you guys. So if you want to follow me on any of those, it's actually in my channel art on my right-hand side if you guys want to go check those out. But yeah, like I said, you guys, other than that, I hope you enjoyed this video. Do not forget to like and subscribe once more, and I'll see you guys all of you, in the next video. Bye, and have an extremely nice day, you guys.